Why are scholarly articles so hard to read? We have seen why the use of scholarly articles is important, but they also present some challenges. Think back to the scholarly articles you have read in the past. Who do you think the intended audience was? The truth is that scholarly articles are not written with undergraduate students in mind. They are written to communicate with other scholars, experts, or professionals. They assume the reader has a great deal of prior knowledge, and the writing style may seem a bit dry. Scholarly articles are written to communicate ideas that are often complex. The authors will strive for clarity and will try to present compelling arguments. The goal, however, is to be informative rather than entertaining. There are ways to get around these obstacles, though, and you will be able to understand scholarly articles. Let's look a little closer at the purpose of scholarly articles. Why are they written? Scholarly articles are written to share new ways of thinking with other experts. You could call it joining the scholarly debate. An author might want to share a new philosophical argument or a new interpretation of a play, painting, or novel. Scholarly articles, called empirical articles, are written to share the results of scientific experiments. They are called empirical because scientific experiments follow the philosophical school of thought called empiricism. In empiricism, things are accepted as true only when they are proven to be true through the use of the scientific method, conducting an experiment to prove that something is true. A useful way to look at scholarly articles is to realize that the information they convey represents the forefront of recorded human knowledge. When you look at it that way, they might suddenly seem a little more interesting. What are the reasons you might read a scholarly article? An instructor might assign an article to read and discuss in class. You might read scholarly articles because of your own interest in a topic. Probably the most common reason is that you have an assignment to write a term paper or a research paper, and your instructor has said that you must include scholarly articles. Your instructor might use the term peer-reviewed or academic journal article, but these are just different kinds of scholarly articles. Reading and using scholarly articles is something you will have to do in many college courses, so it is important that you develop strategies that let you read and understand them quickly.